Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, determine the AP whose third term is 16 and seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. The nth term of an AP with first term A and common difference D is given by An is equal to A plus N minus 1 multiplied by D, where A is the first term of AP and D is the common difference of AP. Now, let us start with the solution. Now, to find the AP, we will have to find the first term of the AP, A, and then find the common difference, or we need to find A and D, that is the first term and the common difference to find the AP. Now, we are given in the question that third term is 16. Now, we know nth term is given by, as we have already read in key idea, nth term of the AP is equal to A plus N minus 1 multiplied by D. Now, substituting 3 for N, we get third term is equal to A plus 3 minus 1 multiplied by D. This implies third term is equal to A plus 2D. Now, we are given the third term is equal to 16. So, we can write 16 is equal to A plus 2D. As we are given third term is equal to 16. Similarly, we can find the fifth term of the AP, that is equal to A plus 5 minus 1 multiplied by D, where A is the first term of the AP and D is the common difference. So we can write fifth term of the AP is equal to A plus 4D. Similarly, we can find the 7th term of the AP, that is equal to A plus 7 minus 1 multiplied by D, where A is the first term of AP and D is the common difference. So we get 7th term of the AP is equal to A plus 6D. Now we are given in the question that 7th term exceeds the 5th term by 12. So we can write, according to the question, 7th term of the AP minus 5th term of the AP must be equal to 12. Now, you know, 7th term is equal to A plus 16, as we have obtained here, and 5th term is equal to A plus 4D. So, for 5th term, we substitute A plus 4D. Now, this implies A plus 60 minus A minus 4D is equal to 12. This implies 2D is equal to 12. A and A will get subtracted and 60 minus 4D is equal to 2D. So we get 2D is equal to 12. Now this implies D is equal to 12 upon 2, which is equal to 6. So therefore we get D is equal to 6. Now we know A plus 2D is equal to 16. So let us name this equation as 1. Now we will substitute the value of D is equal to 6 in the equation 1 to get the value of A, that is the first term of the AP. Now substituting D is equal to 6 in equation 1, we get A plus 2 multiplied by 6 is equal to 16. This implies A plus 12 is equal to 16. This implies A is equal to 16 minus 12 is equal to 4. So we get A is equal to 4. So required AP can be written as 4. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. 10 plus 6 is equal to 16. 16 plus 6 is equal to 22. Or simply we can write it as 4, 10, 16, 22. So our final answer is 4, 10, 16, 22 is the required AP. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.